You can be the king or the queen, and the angel of death has equal access to you. But subhanAllah, all the power and the wealth and the prestige and the money in the world is not going to save you from death or sickness or illness. It doesn't matter who you are, you shall fall sick and you shall die. And we know this, but it is ibrah for all of us. كل نفس ذائقة الموت.